the rebel troopers. They are securing the last control point. We have taken over a control point. May the Force be with us.
control point. Imperials are taking control. Stop them! Just arrived.
Homing missile lock on your ship!
drive them back.
Commander Skywalker has joined us.
We're losing a control point. We've lost a control point.
Our forces are capturing a control point.
Those control points are ours.
We are losing a control point. Enemy!
Admiral Organa is near your location. Look sharp, hostiles entering the area.
Lord Vader has arrived.
Thank you.
We are about to lose a control point to the rebels.
Defend that control point. The rebels are taking control of it. We are losing a control point. The rebels are taking over a control point. We must stop them. Scum are about to take a control point.
Thank you.
Jedi Skywalker is near your location. Shoot on sight. The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
Targeting our AT-AT.
Has locked onto our walker.
We need a scout transport on the field.
Affirmative. AT-ST support on the way.
Missile lock.
Our walker is exposed. Defended from rebel attack.
We have hired Boba Fett to provide backup.
Skywalker has been defeated. Inform Lord Vader.
To their uplink stations. The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. We must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack. We've cut their signal. Keep the pressure on those rebels. Our probe droids have located Skywalker. He is nearby. Be ready to deal with him. Rebel forces have triggered the uplink station. In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate it.
Inform Lord Vader that Skywalker has been defeated.
Y-Wing has targeting lock on our walker.
Rebel troopers have activated the uplink station. In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate it. Rebels in the area.
An enemy bomber has locked onto our AT-AT.
In a Y-wing attack. We must deactivate that uplink station to stop their bombers.
Our AT-AT is being targeted by an enemy bomber.
Get down! I'm suppressed over here!
our AT-AT.
Thank you. Where? I don't like it. Mm-hmm. Hey, what's up, man? Hey, the. Dude. Yeah, it was. But then, dude, I haven't seen you buy a game in forever. I'm surprised you got it on PS4. Well, yeah, it's not a multiplayer game, but. Metal Gear was fun, dude. I enjoyed Metal Gear. How do I change my character, you know? Mm-hmm. Alright, appearance. Right now my person's a black lady. How do I change that? Oh, okay. I get you, man. I was like, man, why do I have to be this black girl? I was like, this ain't, I don't like this. The white guy, Hayes? I like that one, too. I think I'll pick that one, too. No, I'm kidding. Let's see what we got. Human 3 is an Asian-looking girl. Then we got Human 4, Asian girl. Asian girl, it's Asian guy. That lady looks like my old teacher. No, actually, I think I like Human 6. It's kind of round head, though. You should have on Target, dude. Buy 2, get 1 free. They had it last week. I don't know if they're... No, I don't know. Aw, dude, I wanna be a Rodian, dude. The same thing as Darth Maul. What's it called? Zabrak. That's what it is. Zabrak. Alright, now I know, dude, like, right around, like, what happened was, dude, I started working a lot because it was back to school, like, when I stopped, right? And I just never got interactive, dude. Back to school was our busiest time, dude, so, like, I was never on it. And I just never got around to going back to it, you know what I mean? Do I have to have the helmet? I guess I have to unlock it without that, huh? So... Okay. Hold your hand. Yeah, it should be in the back somewhere. Do I need it? No. Hey, you get a female stormtrooper? That's kinda cool. Are you in a game right now, dude? Oh, you are. Look at that. That's kind of cool. Let me pick a partner. Hayes. Alright. Partner invite sent. Accept my partner invite. Did you accept my partner invite? Alright. Oh, look at that, dude. The very bottom of the Imperials, you can be a Shadow Trooper. That's kind of cool. Anyways, I think I am good to go. You ready? Let's play online. Weekly pick, Walker Assault, Blast. Yeah. Let's go Walker Assault then, dude. Drive the enemy off the planet in all-out warfare. That seems kind of cool, too, though. Yeah, I played the beta. I don't remember Supremacy being on there, though. Let's see Walker Assault. Is Walker Assault only on one map, or is it have different maps? I don't see you in the game, Hayes. Are you in the game? Let me see. Join on me. Because there should still be room. Outpost Beta. When playing with a partner, you can always start next to each other as an advantage. Be careful though, your partner might be surrounded, resulting in a quick and unfortunate death. Alright. Yeah, so the captain got it. Yeah, I sent him a chat invite, but I think he's eating right now. He texted me. So, he'll be on in a little bit. And still picking it up tomorrow. He has something for school today or whatever. Let's see, where are you at, Hayes? Okay. It says you're not my partner now. Yeah, that's weird. Maybe I have to respawn. I like how they added the easy to swap up third person or not, you know what I mean? They added the down and the D-pad. X-Wing coming in, dude. Let's see if I remember how to fly these things. I got one. I died, though. Like, immediately. Did you play the band yet? I don't remember anything on it. Nice, I thought we were playing with you, dude. I'm surprised I didn't play with you then, if you were on the beta. Me, my sister, Steel, and yeah, we all played the beta. I don't remember you being on. Down here, come back my way. I'm down. Turn around, yeah, down the hill, dude. Down the hill. Hayes, you got me killed, dude. Spawned on you. I don't know. I don't think I ever was a Jedi either, dude. They can't win due to the camp. That's a win. AT-AT has a weak spot now, huh? How are you supposed to get underneath of it, dude? So, what we need is a missile launcher to get, like, right underneath it, right? Alright.
Focus your attack on the warplane.
You will all perish.
uplinks.
Office from the... Oh, you mean the original trilogy? I mean the new one, right? You mean the new one? So, like,
Activate the uplinks. Signal the Y-wings.
Nah, I think they're lining it up, dude, for some kind of sequel. Or maybe even DLC, you know what I mean? They're gonna milk this franchise, dude. Like, that's just how it's gonna be.
Uplink station engaged.
Yeah. Help! Help, dude! Help! Oh, no! Oh, man. That wasn't fair.
We've lost the uplink signal. Reactivated.
We need those Y-wings!
Watch out for enemy units!
Ooh, I spawned way back here. That's weird. I'm dying to spawn, dude.
Hostile sighted.
What's the melee, dude? Somebody like suicide bombed into the little ATST thing, the small one. He drove his X-Wing into it. That's the way to go, dude.
Imperial forces have turned off our uplink signal. We need it operational.
Spy on you. Do you regenerate health? Yeah, you do. Alright.
You've defeated the Emperor.
Keep that locator intact, so the Y-Wing bombers can provide air cover.
I don't think we're gonna win, dude. No, I don't think so. You guys playing it first or third person, dude?
The uplink station has been activated.
I'm down. Playing third right now. Spawn on you. You got me killed. Why? Nah, I'm not dead yet. I gotta get to the turret. I gotta get inside.
Walker targeted by our bomber.
I love the sound effects of this game, dude. They just sound so, like, good, dude. You know what I mean? Yeah. I wish they had. Do they have like a one life game mode or no?
The walker is exposed. Focus.
That's what they need.
Watch out for stormtroopers.
Nah, dude. This is perfect.
You won't be defenseless much longer. Target it now.
I have a smart rocket, dude. I guess I get underneath the ATST. Or the ATAT, let's see. Where's the ATAT? Yeah, we must have lost all the spawns over there. I'm gonna go activate the one on the left side.
Uplink station under
attack. Activated it!
Y-wing
locked onto ATAT coordinates. We have to activate this thing, dude. Let's go activate them. Nobody on our team is doing that. That's why we're losing. I'm solo right, that's cool.
Heads up! Stormtrooper sighted!
Yeah, if they did one thing right, dude, it's the sound effects in this game. I'm gonna get under it. I got a smart rocket, dude. I'm underneath of it. Yeah, I got it. I got the points. Yeah, it did nothing to it. It gave me like 25 points. Now it's been good in the beginning of this. Now I'm negative. Nah, people say aim are way better than mine, dude. Like, my aim is bad. Oh, well, my first game. Whatever. Yeah, that's what it is.
Uplink deactivated. Get it back online. Uplink activated. Imperials in the zone. Get to cover! Orbital strike!
I'm gonna get out of there.
Why were you looking?
The locker's defenseless. Yeah, let's everyone hit it now.
The power generator is about to sustain heavy damage. Stop that walker.
Text Captain, see what's going on. You ranked up and new star cards are available, okay. Let's see what star cards are we gonna go with. Scout pistol. Let's go grenade, yes. Confirm. I think the grenade's pretty obvious, you know what I mean? That's something you kinda need. They actually don't have that many weapons, huh?
Be on the lookout for the smuggler, Han Solo. He's been spotted nearby.
Oh, everything red.
Of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
This is kinda cool. Jedlin Wasteland. What's up, Teal?
Deactivate their uplink.
Yeah.
Our AT-AT is being targeted by an enemy bomber.
Dude, the game's sick. Like, the graphics are pretty amazing too, dude. Oh yeah, dude. And like I was telling Hayes, what makes this game, dude, is the sound effects, dude. Like, it sounds like you're in the movie, you know what I mean? Everything's like pretty on point, dude. But yeah, Captain picked it up too. You gonna get it, Marley?
I picked it up tonight.
Oh, nice. You downloaded it?
I just unwrapped it right now. I haven't come
in. It didn't take that long, dude, really. Like, well, it takes like 5 minutes to do the update and stuff, but then while the game actually takes to install, you can, it's like a little tutorial with Darth Vader, pretty much. So.
Alright. I'm only gonna stay on for probably 40 minutes or so.
Ah, dude. Nah, it's cool, dude. Can't be nuts. You can be on, what time you got school tomorrow?
I'll be there all day.
Okay. Because, I will be on, I'll be on after 10 tomorrow, like, because I'm closing again, but I'll be on during the day, so.
Yeah, I've got to give a talk.
Sounds good, dude. Talk about how you grow a beard, right?
Huh. I wish it would be easy.
Yeah. Something like, just don't do anything, right?
Pretty much.
Don't buy razors.
Step one.
I really like how you switch between first and third. It really helps sometimes. Yeah, I'm playing dirt too.
It's out of the
special people. You find them like underground, they're random pickups, you know what I mean? If you're lucky enough to find, stumble across one of these little icons, you can become them, you know what I mean? I guess that's what so they spawn in different places so like nobody can hog the heroes, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So they just randomly show up, you end up walking onto them.
But, and then they're just good until they die.
Hey, I haven't been one yet. Hey, when you were Luke, how long were you able to beat him? Like, did it initially just... Alright, so yeah, until you die. I got an orbital strike, dude. How do I use this, they have a co-op little campaign, little stories, but... I'm gonna kill Luke right here. Oh, did I get him? Did I get him? I don't know who got him. Hurry up, still get on so you can play one with us.
It's installing.
Do it now. Control the AT-AT, dude. How do we do this? Do you know how this works?
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
What side are you on, Hayes? The left or right side? All that X-Wing, dude. whatever this E11 thing is. Nah, I don't like this starting one.
Enemy bomber has locked onto our walker.
X-Wing destroyed, dude. Knocked it out the sky. I'm in that TIE fighter, dude. In the interceptor.
Lord Vader is present. Rebel bombers are making their attack run.
More mounted up! Watch yourself!
The rebels are inflicting heavy damage. Dude, I'm holding in this TIE fighter.
Hostiles in the area.
Another one gone, dude. Enemy locked on.
Designated. Proceed at once.
Nah, I'm killing other X-Wings, dude. I'm shredding them. My glory days on Battlefield are coming to help me. Alright. Are you playing Darth Vader yet?
Yeah, I've been playing with him for like 10 minutes.
Yeah, I did like, I probably did like 12 waves, dude, of that, so. It's a good, it's a decent one. Yeah. I'm down, dude. I got knocked out the sky.
Skywalker has been defeated.
Going inside this little base cave thing, dude.
Rebel bombers have locked onto our AT-AT.
Bitch.
Hostile sighted.
Oh. Orbital strike. No! Can't get out. Right behind you, Hayes.
A rebel Y-Wing is targeting our AT-AT.
Keep an eye out for rebels.
I died, dude. Grenade killed me behind you. I really love the graphics on this game though, dude. This looks really good. It gives me hope that the next Battlefield 5 is gonna look amazing. Yeah, I'm the Emperor, dude!
Now that the Emperor has arrived.
Damn the Emperor. He walks around like a hermit.
An informant has revealed Skywalker's presence in your quadrant.
That's okay, I use my force lightning. It doesn't look like he has a lightsaber now.
Thank you. Rebel uplink is offline. Proceed as ordered.
Dude, I have, I have, like, NPC dudes, dude. I think. Yeah, the Emperor, I guess. Run away!
Oh my god, if I have to go to the med bay one more time.
Now I have the power.
Activated the uplink. Move on that position.
Where's he at? Where's he at? Hey, show me. I'm in the bunkers.
Rebel uplink has been deactivated. Proceed as planned.
Watch out for enemy units.
I see him. Someone else killed him though. I heard him though. Shock troop response, you didn't. I guess people can, like, turn into him for me, I guess. I don't know. I got a trophy for shooting down an X-Wing dude in a TIE fighter. Oh, the Y-Wing, not the X-Wing, sorry. They knocked it out.
The drive motor is damaged. Push the rebels back.
Hostile speeder is attacking the AT-AT.
And it's over. I had a way better game that time though, 27-11, dude. Still, you didn't messing around yet.
Dude, are you sure I don't have to go somewhere or do something?
Nah, make sure to say game is installed, press the option button. That looks sick, right? I saw it today when I was picking it up. Okay. That's all right. You know, the light screens aren't very long on this, dude. How do you hit people? The melee. What's the melee? All right, three. Does that make sense?
Skywalker has arrived. Commence the attack.
Well done. You've activated the uplink. Now defend it.
The Battle of Endor.
Yeah.
Stop messing around still. Yeah, the NPC characters. Yeah.
Y-wing locked in.
Behind you, Hayes, let's go activate this uplink.
Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack. Maintain control of that uplink locator.
Love Bear just showed up right there, that uplink. Be careful, dude. Vader's at the uplink. We gotta go. Let's go kill him.
Maintain that uplink. The Y-Wings need it to pinpoint your location. Darth Vader has been defeated. The uplink station has been activated.
Over here! That AT-AT had like a direct hit on you, dude. I saw that. Finally, dude. Join our game.
Bombers have launched and are on their way. Heads up! Enemy soldiers sighted.
Join our game and help you get on our team. If not, it'll put us in the same team afterwards.
The AT-AT is defenseless. Now's our chance.
20 on 20? So, I see Darth Vader. Help! Help me!
The walker is exposed.
Hayes, why didn't you save me?
Continue to focus blasters on
you
the
should
water.
Have.
Aim is full.
Enemies in the zone.
Wheeler, she texted me earlier, said 9 minutes, and then he never. I think he must have fell asleep or something. Let me see what if he texted me back. Let's see. Actually, it looks like he texted me back. Let me see. No, he hasn't texted me back yet. He said 9 more minutes at one point, I guess, on the install. So. You know, Captain, though, he never goes by the disc, so he spends, like, his whole day downloading the game. But he, I don't think he bought it before. I think he bought it like last second. Yeah.
The princess will help you take care of those stormtroopers.
There's an AT-AT behind you, or AT-ST. I became a hero bodyguard, dude. You got some points. That's where I spawned.
Bomber targeting systems locked in.
Enemy units nearby.
I see Darth Vader. I'm gonna launch a missile at him. I killed their Vader, dude, with a headshot. Yeah.
I'm sure you guys' this lobby is being full.
It shows actually, yeah, there's one person's one spot. Really shows.
Does it show there's one spot?
Yeah, it shows there's one spot.
It says I'm player 101 in the queue, but it like looks like my shit's frozen.
Can you back out of it or no? Yeah, I like how you unlimited, have a limited of them too.
My wing reports positive lock on the Imperial Walker.
I'm still playing as the princess's bodyguard even though she died a long time ago, but I still have this character since I haven't died yet. Now when you spawn, it asks you if you want to be a bodyguard, and it's on the very bottom. I think I'm guessing that's the same thing it was with the Emperor too, because I spawned in people.
Why are we locked onto AT-AT coordinates?
Is that game almost over?
Let's see, I'm sure it's I think, I don't know, I've been playing it for a while, so I'm assuming so. Yeah, they only have one more walker to destroy, so. Down. I finally died.
We got hassles. Uplink station engaged.
Pull back out of this game too if you can't get into it, so let us know still.
It just says I'm one of one in the queue.
Bomber locked in.
And you're sure it's not frozen, right? The actual game. Alright. Dude, the last time people were capped, dude, like this is like some thick, thick trees, dude.
Stormtroopers straight ahead.
Hey, Bubble Fett, dude. Yeah. Hey, freaking flamethrower, dude. We're on the right side to activate that uplink too. We gotta get over there.
Air support is on its way.
I'm down. Did you end up coming back on your fantasy league still or no? I lost by like 40 points, dude, so.
Same here. Lost by like 50.
Look sharp. Hostile entering the area. It's
58 to 106.
Nice. Yeah, I lost like, it was like 70 to 110 or something like that. I'm not half on top of the AT-AT, dude. Oh, I fell.
That's the end of
nice.
Walker destroyed.
Nice, we won. Game's over still. People should be leaving, so let me know if you can't get in. If not, we'll back out.
She still says I'm in the queue.
This is back out, Hayes. We'll pick up him. Just back out if you did. It says Hayes is in our party. It says party 3 of 8. All 3 of us. Alright.
Am I in your party now?
Yeah, you still got to join the game. Alright, so as soon as I press it, something should pop up still, you ready?
Go ahead. Your party just joined the game. Triangle, accept. Joining game.
There we go. Man, you have to be fast on that, dude, because everyone filled up. Like, it was like, instant.
Walker Assault.
So pretty much the defending team has to destroy the AT-ATs and the attacking team has to make sure they get to the end and destroy the base.
What side are we on?
I don't know. You know? If you show up with the stormtrooper, you're on the attacking side. Alright, and then you just go right to say press to join. You won't have anything still. So, just press to join. I haven't played this one yet.
Okay, so basically what we do is try to keep DAT alive.
Yep. And then hold down on the D-pad if you want to switch between first and third person.
Okay. What is start and partner start? Oh, I can start on the US.
Yeah, it depends if we're partnered up or not, yeah, so. How to? Black Ops is pretty fun, dude. Advanced Warfare? Yeah, I hated Advanced Warfare, dude. Yeah. Zombies are pretty, I don't know. I've never been a real big fan of zombies, dude, honestly.
Emperor has arrived.
Oh, that dude's landed in the zombies, or on the lava. He'll be saying zombies now.
I just saw Haze.
I'm over here by the Emperor.
Rebels in the zone.
Is there friendly fire in this?
Nah. I don't think so, is there? I'm shooting Haze in the back. No, I don't think so. You can make him flinch, so you
just
can't. Skywalker
just destroyed me.
Well, dude, you should have put a bullet into his head.
Our AT-AT has been left unprotected.
Why is there no double jump?
Requesting AT-AT support.
There's no what?
Double jump.
Nah, they just have different weapons. I win that one. The double jump, you need a jetpack for, dude. You'll unlock that later.
I wanna know.
Well, you don't unlock that first, dude. Yeah, I'm wondering why the AT-AT, even though it's a monstrous thing, I'm just wondering how. You don't think lava would be hurting it? It survives, let's see.
Mobilize to their uplink.
Oh. This is an AT. Can I get on it?
You have to pick up the same thing like I said, the power ups, it's like a hero pretty much, so unless you'll control it if you find the right one.
No, like I start on the feet and just go with it.
I don't know, dude. Never tried it. Maybe if you can try. Together, you pick it up. You do it within 15 seconds, so hurry up.
Y-Wing has a lock on our AT-AT.
I see you still. And you're down. Yep. I just saw you explode. Oh, man. Yeah, I can't even find any of those.
Enemy bomber has got a lock on our walker.
Stay focused. Rebels nearby.
Do you notice that your stormtrooper is dirtier and dirtier? I don't know if you guys are playing in third person, but like the more it moves around.
Oh, just destroyed an A-Wing.
Nice. Yeah, L2 locked on, dude. I don't know if you probably know that. Oh. Yeah, L2 will lock on.
Thank you.
They're going the wrong way. They've got us out in
the- sure.
Wasn't going very well.
Uplink activation.
The rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position.
Turbo laser killed me. Alright.
I like you can kill assist when you're like destroying me.
Ah, no.
Turbo laser.
Right there, Jace.
Watch out for enemy units.
Yeah.
We have deactivated their uplink. Continue the assault.
You know, still, you're 1-6 right now. I think you need it better.
Yeah, I agree.
To the TIE fighter. Nobody get it. Don't you dare pick it up. Yeah.
The uplink station has been activated by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop the Y-wing attack.
We have discovered the Jedi Sky.
TIE fighter support. Oh wow, they own the air. I'm not gonna last long here. Yeah. No one can stand me. Yeah. I have you now. Forever to kill that guy, but I did it. I did it.
Enemies ahead.
You get destroyed by these thermal lasers.
The AT-AT needs protection for a little longer.
I'm down. How much further do you think our AT-ATs have to go? Do you know Hayes? You played this map before. So we've already passed the first two checkpoints, we just need to go a little bit more. TIE fighter, what is this? It is a TIE interceptor. Alright, let's go with that. Fighter destroyed. Oh yeah.
Why
would
we have a targeting lock on our walker?
Stupid.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
I'm down.
Boba Fett has arrived. He'll provide valuable support.
Shutting it down, Ace.
We've deactivated their uplink.
Look at this, dude. Look at this. Hey, let's come back up here. Activated a Viper drone. Alright, I'm defending the right, so you come over here and defend the offline one we have right now.
Okay, I'm not like, killing these people.
Still, come to the uplink that's offline and help us protect it.
The red one?
No, the one that's offline already. We're defending it right now.
You mean on the left side?
I don't know where he spawned at, so yeah, sure.
Well, that's a big ass valley difference.
Yeah. Well, we're inside the building, so I don't know. I saw him here with Hayes, so...
I just go up the middle again. There's a pickup thing. And look at all this... T-bag. Ooh, it's a smart rocket.
L1R1 uses this power-ups again, just like the other one.
Do I have to use this on now?
You can use it whenever you want. They don't have any vehicles from what I saw, so you can just shoot that at a person inside the jet, so that'd be kind of hard. The sound effects sound good though, right, dude?
Yeah.
Oh.
An enemy bomber has locked onto our walker.
Hey, you think if I had this Viper drone, dude, if I put down its sentry gun, it'll destroy the Viper drone? It's- I didn't get it. Did it die? No. Okay, so the Viper jumps back up. Let's see if it disappears. Let me go like, get the sentry gun down here.
Oops, I just crashed into our own AT-AT.
No, it's still alive, so... Nice, our sentry gun's getting kills. Up, sent your gun down.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Yeah, I'd say that's the game too.
Escape ship in range, barrage ready. We got rebels in the area!
Thank you. victory, dude. Sounds like you quit the game. No, I'm just kidding. Just came back on, dude, again. Just in the victory.
It says 101 in the queue.
Alright, we'll see if you get in. If not, we'll back out again.
Alright.
I guess the game ended. We'll just back out anyways, still. So just back out of that. Let's back out of it. And you can edit your character and stuff, and make sure you buy those little cards. Have you bought any of the cards that are still on? Did you get any points for that, or no?
I have no idea.
Probably not. Alright, do we want to try a different game mode? Oh, wait, wait a second. Don't join my game yet, I just started. Okay, let's see,
Yeah, you got some points.
Let's try this round-based combat with a mix of teams and heroes and infantry. Heroes versus villains. Let's try that one. Alright, join my game, guys. Get ready. Get ready now. There we go. What do you, who's watching the loud commercials? Jeez, Hayes, you can at least turn it down. Be more considerate about us. Ice cold, killer's light. Just get the two, Hayes. If it was somebody else, I'd mute them. Alright, defeat the villains, protect the heroes. The side that takes 5 rounds wins. The first team to lose all their heroes loses. Heroes versus villains. Right behind you, hit seal. Actually, I'll go first, and then if I get in trouble.
There's Darth Vader. Boba Fett.
Oh, I'm gonna have to be jacked up right now.
No, they lost one
of their villains. I'm down. Attacking up. I'm gonna die. I'm down.
They got one of our heroes.
We lost another hero.
We failed.
Ah, lost on.
All of them. It's gonna be a small game mode.
Yeah. First of 5 wins.
It's kind of cool. You will play as Princess Leia.
All right, Princess, let's do this.
So, what can I do that's special? Anything?
Yeah. I don't know what your attacks are, but each hero has special ability. You'll see L1, R1, or triangle. I'm dead. Watch it up top right. Like on top of the mountain, Boba Fett.
Bullshit, dude.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
We're gonna lose. Kill Boba Fett! I think he's the most deadly dude. He's just flying around jetpack shooting missiles. He's running away from me, you coward. You want some? He's gonna fall off the cliff. I hope he dies. I can't do that! I can't follow you! I can't help you, Hayes.
How do you, throw grenades?
You have to equip them, like, they're a perk. Down. Kill him! Kill him! You got 27 health left. Don't die, Hayes. You die, we lose. No, Hayes! I thought you were Luke. Oh, that sucks. I'll play as Han next round. Where are Han Solo's attacks?
Oh my god. He's got 3 health left.
Don't let up on these guys! Everyone pick a target. You may have found me, but you just have to take me in.
Yeah, that hurt me.
Target down. Press your attack. Press your attack.
I almost killed Darth Vader. Power of the Force. I'm done. Where's he at?
Dude, Leia's just like out here in the hills fucking running around.
I see him, he's on top of the hill.
I got him. Oh.
It confirmed.
Got him.
All of them are defeated. Good work.
Nah, there we go.
I will play as Han Solo next round.
I'm playing as a rebel soldier. I couldn't figure out what triangle was still, but R1's a pretty sick shot, dude. Just make sure you hit him. That'll drop some health.
I thought you could do first person.
I don't know the heroes if you can. I'm down. Watch out.
God damn it, Leia.
Dude! Boba Fett got no life! Fill him out of the tunnel. There we go.
Darth Vader's down. Emperor's here.
Ah. Han Solo just surrendered, dude. Put his hands up.
Yeah, it said, do you want to surrender? I said, yeah.
Yeah. Hit triangle surrender. Alright.
Do whatever it takes, but make sure Luke and Leia are safe. That includes.
Alright, I'm going to straight up the hill and hopefully get around them. Then I will play their own game. I can't even get up the hill. Help me out! I'm stuck!
I can get off of them. Dude, it's like one shot kill.
I'm down, dude. I got killed. I'm
lighting people up and I can't do anything.
Target down. Press
I got hold of it.
Remember chain lightning.
Yeah. They have a sentry gun, don't go in our spawn area. Sentry, oh, you guys got it, nice. Hold up. I'm trying to remember. Do we know where he is? That's him, he's right outside. I'm in pursuit.
That's it, we got the last.
There we go.
You will play as Luke Skywalker.
Playing as Rebel Soldier again. Hey, you going there by yourself, dude? Behind you! Behind you! Turn around! Behind you, Sun Vader and the Emperor. I know what our abilities were. Drop a shield down. Is that it?
One down.
Got him. Two villains, I think.
Alright, he's got him. Nice. Hey, man.
Race to five.
No, it's first to five. Playing as Han Solo next round.
Stay alert. We have to protect Luke, Leia, and Han Solo.
They came around us. Maybe we should just wait right here. Like, just wait. Yeah, because they're gonna come around us, dude. I'm just gonna wait right here, dude. They're gonna come around this way. Just...
What does this droid thing do that I got?
I just need to weigh on half of Boba's height, dude.
Got one of them.
I got Boba. He's down. I got 2 points of health left. No, they're gonna kill me. I'm gonna go back and snipe if I can.
He's right here.
You guys kill him, dude. I'm staying right here.
He's on the top of the mountain.
Dude, I have no high. I hope you guys know that. Like, I have 2 out of 100. One shot's gonna put me down. I'm just hiding. Go. Go kill the Emperor. Go. You're my only hope. Well, tie it. We'll draw the round. Rebel soldier. Must protect our heroes. No idea, dude. Any idea, man? Help me, please, choking me. God.
Who wants some blaster fire? Not a surrendering sound.
First one.
Yeah, dude, running. Yeah.
Tell me what you got.
That Vader's almost dead. I'm lost in the cave. I can't even find my way out of here. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Boba Fett's definitely the strongest. I'm still lost in the caves. I have no idea how to get out here.
Target down. Press your attack.
I can't, dude. I'm still in here.
We just got the Emperor.
I found my way out. I got it. Where is do you know where Boba Fett is?
Not the Emperor's dead. I think he's back near our spawn. Maybe. I don't see him.
Oh, no. I just died. He's near the spawn. He's like the only one back there. Yeah, he's the only one back there.
Holy shit.
He's in the air. He's in the air. He's on top of the mountain now. I spawned in the caves again. This is ridiculous. seconds. Is it still a draw if we have more villains on?
Got it.
We got the last.
I got it. Ah!
6 seconds.
Last round. I'm playing Luke Skywalker.
You play Han Solo.
Protect Captain Solo and Princess Leia. Don't forget about Skywalker. Bucketheads are gonna be gunning for him.
I'm down. That bear's down too, though.
That's on top.
Man, they're kind of that heal hardcore. They're running away. Don't give one of us killed just in case. 30 seconds.
Can't afford to lose anyone else.
Shot in the back with a rocket.
They got to all of them.
Nah. I don't.
There's just a few more.
Those heroes.
I really would like to play the hero last round.
Like blaster fire? Do whatever it takes. You're a pretty easy target. Wanna try that again?
I'm getting choked by the Darth Vader. Bring them all dead. Let me finish them off.
Just melee the front two.
still have no idea what this fucking voice is. Boba Fett's got like full health. He's like 75%.
You can sleep with the door open there. Ah, we lost this one. We almost came back though. Seconds.
Here's the vet right here, he's on this roof. We're up on the very top of this mountain.
Kill him still. 3 seconds. 2, 1.
Okay, fine. I wonder if that means we do another one.
Yeah.
I will play as Princess Leia.
I'm playing as Han Solo.
They're gonna be going after Han, Leia, and Luke. Make sure you don't let anyone get to them.
What? I figured out what triangle does, dude. It speeds up the fire of your pistol. You want to hold it down.
They've got one of our heroes.
Hey guys, somebody look towards me. I think there's a guy near me. I'm towards the back by the X-Wing. I got Boba. Round off! Never ending battle, dude. Man, I wish I was Han Solo again. With Han Solo, just camp back. You can pick him off from the X-Wing. Are any of you Han Solo?
No.
I'd still do Leia right here, dude. Just firing shots from right here behind the X-Wing.
You just keep putting your, thing.
Yeah.
Damn, dude.
Not gonna say, but just keep Leia alive, you know what I mean? Serious Haze, you go down. You know what? You're done. Alright, you're gonna turn the game off and go play Fallout.
Nothing like a good shield.
On Fallout, dude, my sanctuary, dude, is looking sick. I'm gonna have to stream it for you one of these times. I have no idea. In these caves, it takes me years to get out of these things. Serious Haze, I'm gonna die. Behind you.
I'm still standing.
Stop and still. Shoot it. I'm down still. Don't do it. Right behind you. I got him. I shot a rocket launcher at him. I got that there. Run. Run away.
Keep going.
This should be helpful.
Dude, the Emperor's almost dead. Dude. No. Most damage dealt. And I got most heroes defeated. That was fun though. That's a nice game mode.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Do we want to go play a different game mode, or do we want to stay in this room? Alright, let's back down and try a different game mode then. Oh, so you should unlock grenades now. Maybe those come in handy.
Yeah, I got like 1200 credits.
That's enough. So it's, everyone go in the bottom right and quit. Make sure you cut out that game still.
I did. I'm gonna go in and unlock stuff now.
Alright. I think we'll look too, see what I'm gonna get. Let's see.
Is it under collect?
Yeah.
Star cards?
Yep. And then you wanna unlock the thermal detonator.
Confirm.
They call the shotgun in this game the shock blaster instead of a shotgun.
Did you get the,
No, I haven't picked one yet. I'm looking at my collectibles. Actually, give me 1 second, I'll be right back.
Which gun are you using? Which blaster? The we have to get up by X amount.
Alright, what are we doing? Are you already joining or no? Did you already join the game or no? Alright. Well, I don't like this helmet. Let me get rid of this helmet. Oh, but then I can't have a beard. Alright, let's go. Starting it. Multiplayer. And you wanna do Blast. I'm joining you guys. Join it now. Still, join it. There you go. Boy, there's a team that match. Pick the most boring game out Hayes. Jeez. Alright, it's a choker for that, huh? Where you died is. I just died for the first time. 7-1. They kicked us outside. Like, I'm supposed to know where that is. Slowly come back, hopefully. You guys need to get on my level. Guys, I'm doing enough.
Top player kill.
Job still. But I see. I'm like haze.
There's enemies in this bunker. Stay sharp.
Rebels are in the bunker, dude. Maybe we're gonna fight it. Oh no! Come on, guys, we can do it. Yeah, or we just went in and time runs out. Let's do it. Let's do it. I believe in Harvey Dent. No.
We have them now.
Is there a final kill time on this game or no? There should be, because I'm gonna get it. Naki Steel's really good, but I still won the last kill, so. I'm sure he'll sneak it in somehow. Most kills. How did you plan to stay on still?
I was gonna get off like 2 hours ago.
Alright. Well, you wanna play one more? Let's back out. Quit. Let's go block ourselves. We don't wanna play one more of those. I'll be on in the morning and then when we go to work at like 5 though. I won't be back till like 10 o'clock tomorrow night. Yeah. No, it's always gonna be nothing on my...